Have you ever wanted to be on television or produce your own television show? Well, look no further than Bloomington Community Access Television, or BCAT.
Well, BCAT is what we call public access TV, and it is a medium in where it allows the community to join BCAT as a member, and then ultimately as a member you are allowed privileges to use the equipment here in the studio, cameras, editing suites, which is all very high quality broadcast type equipment, to produce your own program.
I can't think of a better place to produce television than this facility right here. You come here and you feel important, and when you actually get into the BCAT studio, you feel welcomed.
The facility is open to residents, employees, and students of Bloomington, as well as Edina, Eden Prairie, Richfield, Minnetonka, and Hopkins, through a partnership with the Southwest Cable Commission.
So as a new member of BCAT, of course, you may not know how to run a lot of this equipment. So we offer classes, and staff is available to help train and assist in technical support throughout the process of creating your program.
We've always had personnel that are so helpful, and we've been able to really do a great professional production.
And this is a great facility. It's an ideal place for me to do my taping. And so we've been coming here for a really long time now, and we're going to continue to come here and tape.
The programs produced at BCAT play on Channel 16 on Comcast Cable in Bloomington. The channel also streams 24 hours a day at bcat16.org. Members own the content they create and are welcome to share their programs on their social media as well.
So your program can be viewed by your friends and family anywhere in the world, really. The nice thing with public access is that it is a platform for free speech. So once you become a member of BCAT, you can choose your program content.
Content that ranges from talk shows to faith-based programming to live music in the studio. The possibilities are endless.
Access centers are one place where people can still get on television, still get their word out. They can come here and in very short order do a television show with a little bit of training, and that's a blessing.
I do my show because we cover many topics that are of great importance to me, and this is a way for me to get my voice out there.
You can choose to work behind the scenes of your show running the equipment, or you could be on camera as a host.
Well, if you're the host, you also need to supply a crew to run the equipment.
I have a main host and I have several guest hosts, and they do all the interviews on camera. And I do all the behind the scenes, which involves switching the cameras, managing the light board and the sound board, and just making sure that the whole taping stays on track.
If you're interested in learning more about BCAT and becoming a member, give the studio a call or visit bcat16.org.
It's just a great place for me and my program and for our team to work in. Just a great place.